What's up, guys? Nightwolf here. This is my second update video in the week. I'm just kind of updating you guys. I finally learned how to record my my PC, so I'm gonna start playing some of my PC games. I don't know why that's just, oh my god, it's just turned dark as crap. But yeah, I finally learned how. Like, for the longest time, my Elgato wasn't working, so I am using this crap that my cousin got me, which is actually not crap, it's good. But one thing to bear in mind is that, unlike Elgato, it doesn't make me sound loud for some reason. But so what I want you to do is, like, if you watch like a game that I'm playing on PC, you're gonna want to turn your volume up, because you're not gonna be able to hear me, because, like, it just doesn't, I don't know why, it just doesn't sound good unless you turn it like all the way up. So I'm just kind of saying about that. So anytime I play a PC game from now on, just make sure your volume's up loud enough. I have like the game volume down, but and my mic volume all the way up, and this is how it's gonna sound like that. But like, if I record my consoles, like my Xbox One, my PS4, it's gonna sound the same as usual. So just thought I might as well tell you guys that. Peace.